Hey everyone, this is the Drunken Otaku here, and today I'm going to be reacting to Mrs. Kobayashi's Dragon Maid, Episode 1. I saw a few clips from this, look pretty funny, a little entertaining, so I'll give a couple of those and see what I think, you know? Alright, we're going to start in 3, 2, 1. Dragon. Big dragon. More stout. Drank too much.
ドラゴン、それは最強の生物である。炎を吐き、空を飛び、時には魔法も使うという想像上の存在。
Or so I thought. Intro theme's all right. There's not like a whole lot going on for it. I mean, colorful music's kind of catchy. Yeah. Dream. Working adult response. I'll never forget those kind words. People to death. You can bring it back. Slime over stains. Poisonous.
Yes.
Strong enough to bring about Armageddon. Here's the clip I saw that made me want to watch it. Holding down the fort. Oh, that's fan fever. Kill them. Kill all who try to steal your treasure. Protect us. What? I don't intend to share drinks with you. Spaghetti code. She's a mean drunk.
Cosplay.
Inferior species. Sacrifice my demon, but don't start serving God. You're learning stupid things. Kill them, let's not. Quiz a god. Holy fuck. So, thoughts on it? It's got some cute elements to it, you know. Some funny parts, you know. The funniest scene was the one I already saw beforehand. Interesting premise, you know, but apparently there's like a lot of Monster Girl animes out this year. I've never really seen one before, you know, something I never really, you know, was ever on my radar before. You know, definitely got like a romance thing going on, which is cool, you know, it's fine with that, you know. So I probably will give it a couple more episodes to see one way or the other on that. Alright, well, you know. If you like what I'm doing reaction-wise, you know, like and subscribe. If not, leave me a comment below.